More money is being spent to make Vermont towns more livable and walkable. According to a few state agencies, Brattleboro, East Hardwick, and West Windsor were just awarded nearly $260,000. This comes as part of the Better Corrections Grant Program. Brattleboro will use the money to improve the Canal Street corridor. Hardwick will focus on East Hardwick Village, and West Windsor is spending the funding on a master plan to connect the village to Mount Ascutney.